अब स्टूडेंट्स बात स्टार्ट करेंगे अपने लास्ट प्रोटोकॉल की दैट वी आर गोइंग टू बी टॉकिंग अबाउट एट द डेटा लिंक लेयर. स्टूडेंट्स दैट प्रोटोकॉल इज द पॉइंट टू पॉइंट प्रोटोकॉल. स्टूडेंट्स द पॉइंट टू पॉइंट प्रोटोकॉल इज प्रोबब्ली द मोस्ट कॉमन एंड द मोस्ट फेमस प्रोटोकॉल दैट इज यूज्ड टुडे फॉर पॉइंट टू पॉइंट एक्सेस. स्टूडेंट्स एवरी डे एज आई टोल्ड यू मिलियंस ऑफ यूजर्स दे यूज देयर होम कंप्यूटर्स और देयर मशीन्स टू कनेक्ट टू द इंटरनेट यूजिंग पॉइंट टू पॉइंट प्रोटोकॉल. Students, to control and manage the transfer of data, there is a need for a point-to-point protocol at the data link layer. Students, as you can see on the slide, there are multiple services that are provided by the point-to-point protocol. And students, some of the very important services are included in this particular case, but because it's so commonly used to actually make a light protocol, there are quite a few services, traditional services, that are ignored as well in this particular case, just to make it simple. Students, first of all, let's look at the services that are included. And students, you can see that the first one in this particular case is framing. So point-to-point protocol actually defines the format of the frame that is going to be exchanged between point A and point B. Students, it also defines what is going to be the process of link establishment and the data exchange. So how the two devices can negotiate the establishment of this link is also decided by this protocol at the data link layer. Students, when you look at the third one, it's authentication. So students, the authentication of the two devices that actually want to communicate on a point-to-point basis, that is also a service that comes from the point-to-point protocol at the data link layer. And then, students, you've got multi-link point-to-point address configuration. And the new version of PPP is called this multi-link point-to-point protocol, and it provides connections over multiple links as well. And this is an additional service. Then, students, you have got network address configuration. One interesting feature of point-to-point protocol is exactly this one. It provides the network address configuration as well. And it's useful when a home user, for example, when you are at home and you need a temporary network address to connect to the internet, you actually go to point-to-point protocol, and that protocol actually provides you with this address. Now, students, before we leave this discussion of the services that are provided by point-to-point protocol, we need to also look at some of the very basic and assumingly important services that are not present in this most common protocol. The first one is the flow control. There is no mechanism in PPP to actually provide the flow control. The source device or the sending node, it can send all the frames or several frames one after the other with no concern about overwhelming the receiver. And there is no way for the receiver to actually signal to the sender that the information or the frames are actually being transmitted successfully. Secondly, students, there is no mechanism of error correction. Point-to-point protocol has got CRC built in for the error detection only, but there is no mechanism of actual error correction in this point-to-point protocol. Students, then you've got no sequence numberings. Because there is no flow control, the sequence numbering is not there as well. So in this particular case, the lack of sequence numbering may cause a packet to be received out of order. But just to make PPP simple, we have got no mechanism of sequence numbering out here. And students, lastly, the point-to-point protocol, there is no sophisticated addressing mechanism in this protocol to handle multi-point configurations. So these are some of the services that are present and not present in the most common point-to-point protocol that you probably don't know about at the moment, but you use it every day using your home computer when you try to connect it to the internet and you receive an IP from the internet to browse whatever website that you need to.